Conditions update for October 4th, Tuesday morning. Seas are actually not that big yet. Probably about 3 foot seas. Currents moving slowly to the north. Do expect it to build throughout the day.